Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari.
Aye. Sword first.
Continuing to explore to the west over here. Fort Dark Treants. A corrupted hamadryad. Bunch of mushroom dudes. Myconids.
You want me? Hidden away. Right.
Let's see what else might be over here. Surprised there's no question mark of flavor text here.
This is so much better than my old life.
Hidden away.
Just felt like telling you hidden away in the middle of all that. Oh, there they are. Those are. Oh. They're They're heading this way, but it doesn't say they're attacking anybody. It's like they're investigating or something. Well.
Yes, Abel.
Let's chant. I'm not sure if haste is really needed.
Yeah?
I don't know if this... Oh! Oh, we gotta remember this for Minsk and whoever else gets fear to charm. Fear, charm, confusion, feeble mind. That's the removal spell. Yeah, I'm not sure what you can cast. That would be helpful. I mean, I got Blast, but I don't think Blast stacks with Chant. Armor of Faith. Off of the caster. Yeah, summon the woodland being.
Hidden away.
Yes?
Take it like a champ. I'm coming for you.
You want to move?
Charge!
The nymph is confused. Wonderful.
What?
Your life is mine!
Huh?
Suffer the wrath of the arcane!
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
So I think those were the ones that were looking for us from last time. It's funny they didn't say we were attacking anyway. Yeah, they were standing over here on this shore and were throwing spores and stuff at us from across. I think they went in the water, but we could not go in the water too as well. I'm worried the nymph might attack. I'm still in combat, I guess because of the nymph. She just wandered off though. There you go. All right.
Sweetheart?
Continue.
Right.
Are you hidden away? Wait.
Hidden away.
Are we in combat? No, apparently.
Whatever you like.
They're letting us save. It's really hard to see, guys. So, sorry about that. What is this? Oh. We got a Dark Treant, Corrupted Nymph, another Dark Treant, and a Corrupted Spider.
Hidden away.
I'm glad that succeeded.
Your need. Yes, dear. Yes, yes, dear.
Yes, yes, yes. Is the nymph back?
Aye. Let's talk more fight.
Here she comes. Yay. What does she have available? Confusion, mass cure, mental domination, cause serious wounds, miscast magic, call lightning, hold person, and bark skin. This might be a little hairy, so.
I am Dostorn.
Yes.
Velbol.
All right, so these things are definitely evil. Because you got corrupted stuff, dark treants and stuff.
Thy called.
Haste. Centered. I guess right here.
What?
Oh, she's still got that. Cool. Mirror image.
Yes. By demand.
All right, and then not detect. Where is it? Improved invisibility on herself. Casting it. All right, this is one of my favorite things.
Done and done.
My favorite things to do. Fireball.
Incursus.
What is she? She's already. Oh boy. Doesn't say anything's going on with her, but I can't. Wait. No. No, she's webbed. Never mind. So, alright.
You want more? Let's talk more fight! What?
Can we give her this? No, because he's webbed. Never mind. Oh, he gave it to her anyway, didn't he? Now we can't get it back. Who has... What is that spell? Free action. Wish I had this stuff memorized. Remove paralysis. I don't know if that would work for webbed. I could try it. It takes as long to cast as Cure Light Wounds.
What?
What's it look like again?
Yes?
Hey there.
Get rid of the spider.
Take it like a champ. Potentus. Hells, I missed. Take it like a champ.
Trouble?
is it?
Oh, she ran out of it. Never mind.
What?
You want me? Speak.
Dark Treant attacking Dinah here. Ghost could be either of these. Cast remove paralysis. Yeah, I don't think it worked.
What?
Where's the, where's the nymph in all this? I can't find her. Nymph here. I wonder if this would work on the nymph. Miscast magic. I don't know what to do about her.
Yes, I will.
Yes.
I am yours to command.
Do it.
Yes.
Sweetheart?
Yeah.
This is the end for you. Right. Your need.
What is it?
Trouble.
I think, yeah, it doesn't work inside.
Fall down now.
She said, help!
You want Boo?
I think Minsk wasn't doing anything.
Velbol?
What?
Oh, she's dead. All right, never mind. We got everything. Oh. Finally cast confusion after it's dead. Somehow I think you're the confused one.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Meaning the nymph is the confused one.
Huh? Yes. Trouble sword first.
Some of us are held.
Hurry.
All right, we're free. Not save at this time. Why? Oops. Is it because that spell's active? Go away, tendrils. I want to explore all this stuff. And save. Cool stuff goes away.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Hidden away. Right.
Whoops. Wonderful. Who's walking? It's her, isn't it?
And?
Hidden away. Hey, yes, dear.
Here, take this.
I hear.
We'll just pass this around. She's not wearing any rings anyway.
You are right.
Oh, who's this? Kaylet and Umar. And a bat.
Sweet, whatever you like.
Okay, let's wait for this stuff to go away first before we even bother talking to them, because that's gonna trip us up. Whoops. What the?
You will go no further. I am Halitath Lair, and I guard the entrance to Canaglim. There is no passage here but through me, which means there is no passage at all.
Okay. Well, I pretty much pronounced the name correctly. Only I said, they were saying Halitath Lair, but it's Halitath Lair. I don't want to fight you. Yeah, it is a dragon. Ghost dragon. Who bid you bar my way? I will not say his name. Heffernan, right?
I know ghosts. This one doesn't want to kill us. Bet on that.
Really? I can say no more. You are prevented from speaking by some mysterious master. You do not do this of your own volition, do you? My essence is bound to this task. Beyond me, you will find nothing but death. Well, I like conferring, McKin. It's pretty awesome. Will the spirit make good on her threats, McKin? If we try to pass, will she attack us?
Doubt it. Can't know for sure without trying.
Do what you will, elf, and face the consequences. Huh. What's something about, yeah, ghost dragon guardian. I should pass by the dragon into the room beyond and investigate further. I encountered the shade of an enormous dragon outside a pair of doors. The dragon offered vague threats of death should I attempt to pass, but there is something strange in its phrasing. I suspect more is going on here than meets the eye. We can talk further.
Hidden away.
And hidden away. Before we even try to do that, though, I want to go investigate these NPCs
right
down here. If this trap will go away ever.
Hidden away.
Cool.
Yes. Sword first.
Can't believe next episode is episode 100. It'll be extra huge episode,
hidden
guys.
Hidden away.
We're starting to get to the end of this. Oh boy. Well, never mind talking with these guys. There's danger here.
By called. Yes.
Thank you.
Cretin, we could have been killed in the time it took you to slay that monster.
What? And you pronounced that wrong. It's Cretin.
Kaylet, they don't talk like us on the surface, remember?
Yeah, and I guess on the surface, they actually are appreciative of people's help.
Are we to speak like surface dwellers now? I suppose on the surface they would offer thanks. How tiresome. Very well. Thank you for saving us.
I don't know if that means we're going to attack them. Provide a valuable lesson in surface etiquette? Otherwise, I would choose this. You're welcome. Umar says, why did you save us? You must expect something in return. I'm a little jaded. So she's a brat, and he's jaded. I'm just glad I was able to help. Be on your way now. Let's get out of here, says Kaylet. Really? Oh, you're running over that way. Okay. You're gonna go your separate ways, then, I see. What was that sound? Oh. Bunch of ingrates.
Done and done.
You sword first.
Ingrates. I don't know if this is background noise or we're hearing like a spirit or something.
Your need? Hidden away. Yes, dear.
Why am I running at like 27 frames a second? Shouldn't be. There's a gargantuan spider. More dark treants.
Yes.
Oh! A poison crusader says, who are you? Friend or foe? I'm here to help. What happened to you? What's wrong with your skin? Exploring the caverns, we stumbled into this deadly mold. Skin softened, bubbled. We can't move, only lie here and wait for death's release. Okay, so they're down here. But I was fighting these things, so I was a little distracted. Do not be so quick to resign yourself to your fate. I am here now. What can I do to help? How can you help? We can't even stand. This sickness has already killed two of my soldiers. Okay, we're gonna have this huge conversation. Nice of you guys to stand by politely while we finish talking. I see no bodies here. They left no bodies behind. Their bodies unraveled, transformed into puddles of slime. Oh, I don't think we can help them then. From afar, I have seen a robed figure scraping lichen from the cavern walls. Maybe he has an answer? Okay, it's either Ferusk, the evil druid down here, or the hooded man. I'm guessing it's Ferusk. My friend is a cleric. Vaconia, can you help this man?
Perhaps, but I see no good reason why I should. But very well, let me take a look. Yes, this is deadly poison for certain. I have no spell or poultice to aid him. More knowledge than mine is required.
Neutralized poison won't work? If in your travels you should, by some miracle, find a remedy for our affliction, I would be forever in your debt. Ugh. Farewell. Alright, now we'll fight stuff. I should search the caverns for someone who understands the ecology of this place. That would be that druid. Well, I'll just have to defeat these things first. What's it called? Slime sickness? Yeah. In the caverns beneath Dragonspear, I found several injured crusaders poisoned by some underground fungus. There's little I can do for them. Perhaps I can find someone down here who can help them. Perhaps.
Hey there. Right.
Running back. What? Web tangle?
What? Sword first!
I'm sorry, it looks so janky here, guys.
You're already a ghost.
A Treant ghost. Interesting.
Fall down now.
Oh. What? Yes?
Thy demand?
Huh?
What? Death comes swiftly!
Who's a Treant attacking? Diana here? Well, I don't know if I can get through to her. It's a pretty big thing.
What is it?
Oh, it's trying. Mm,
whatever thy wills.
Oh, it fell.
Trouble?
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Isn't there another Treant?
Aye. Let's talk more fight!
No, we killed both Treants. Oh, this looks like crap. I'm sorry, guys. Crusader archers. Don't have much time. Never.
You need something?
Thought it end like this. Strength fading. The cursed fungus is killing us. Have you found a cure? Don't lose hope. I've not given up yet, and neither should you. Please, hurry. Don't know how much longer we can last. Please help us. Ugh, I feel sick. Yeah, we're very, very slowed down, and that's... we're running so low. I wonder if it's something... running so slowly here. I wonder if we have something running in the background. I'm gonna save and come right back.
Aye, sword first.
Alright, that's better. Alright, we need to talk to him again. Corrupted Grove. Surprised this isn't marked out, maybe because I didn't walk far enough. Hello, once again!
Strangers. So many strangers in the depths these days. Why have you sought me out?
Trinks. Crusaders have been afflicted with some kind of slime sickness. These are your caverns. Have you a cure? Nature provides for all my needs. I have a cure. What I don't have is any use for surface folk. I'm willing to pay for it. To even consider your request, I should require a substantial sum. 2,000 gold, at least. Very well, I shall return with that amount. Then be gone. I must bring Faerûn 2,000 gold. Can we choose the other thing instead? Slime sick. I mean, we have it. If I return to the Dark Druid with 2,000 gold pieces, he will consider trading for a cure to the Poison Crusader's slime sickness.
Strangers. So many strangers in the depths these days. Why have you sought me out?
I have the gold you require, fine.
I can see you're serious about obtaining the cure. There is an item I need, though it will be difficult to find and more so to acquire. The bloom sack from an elder myconid.
That's how you say it, myconid. Okay, I actually do have it. I'm just curious what he might say. What's a myconid? They are fungal creatures that live beneath the earth. Elder myconids are extremely dangerous, capable of animating the bodies of their dead. The elder's bloom sac is a reproductive mechanism. not plural. That wouldn't be grammatically correct. It has many properties useful for healing and regenerative magic. Where can I find an elder myconid? Myconids tend to range far below the earth, but I believe one elder makes its lair above ground in a ruined tree not far from the entrance to these caves. Isn't this the same thing I've been using to summon them? I want to check. Okay. I shall set off to find it immediately, then be gone. I must find a Myconid Elder's Bloom Sack for Ferrisk. Myconid Elder Bloom Sack. Okay, so who has that again?
Yeah?
It's a Myconid Bloom Sack, but not an Elder one. But let's see what she has in arrows. I might have it in the bag of holding if we're not carrying it. There's a barrel of bush. I guess it's not a bloom sack. There's the seed we need to put in there, right behind him. The seed goes where? Here.
I will.
Wait. Talk to him.
Strangers. So many strangers in the depths these days. Why have you sought me out?
I'm curious what he might say. Well, in dialogue mode.
Yeah, it's hard first.
Strangers. So many strangers in the depths these days. Why have you sought me out?
I was looking for a tavern, and I, think I got turned around somewhere. You don't serve drinks here by any chance, do you? There are some surface folk traits I miss. Their sense of humor is not among them. So, no drink then? What do you want, stranger? Oh, hold on.
Strangers.
I return with the bloom sack you acquired.
Let me see. Yes. This is precisely what I need. Impressive. Here, this potion will cure the slime sickness. Take it and be gone. Our business is complete.
I should bring this cure back to the Poison Crusader's leader. I have the cure to the Crusader's slime sickness. Once I give it to their leader, he can tend to his soldiers.
Strangers. So many strangers in the depths these days.
Yes.
So why have you sought me out?
Strangers. Bye. Let's go help them. Oh! You know, I knew there was another Dark Treant. All of a sudden, now it's here. Where was it hiding before? Of course, Safana is leading the charge.
You want me? Yes, dear.
It's not a good idea. Yeah, the three of us. Yeah.
What?
What? A simple matter.
No.
Thy call, whatever thy wills. Take it like a champ.
Gotcha.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight.
Now back. He's the one we talked to, I think.
You need something?
Have you found a cure? I think so. I have a potion here that should help. You have? Thank the lady. Yeah, I don't know if it's bad if we reveal that we're against Kalar. Take a sip. I mean, we're not trying to bring him to our side. We're just, like, basically talking crap about her. Then here, take this. So, yeah, take a sip. And when you feel stronger, you can cure the rest of your soldiers. My dizziness fades. Yes, I believe I can stand now. Thank you, friend. You have done more than I dared hope. Bide a moment while I help the others. Gulp. I return to the ill Crusaders with the healing potion to cure them. Done quests. That's all it says. Are you trying to get to your man?
We serve the light.
Oh, you're already dead. If it weren't for you, we would have all shared that fate. Tell Ladle at the supply depot east of here that you helped me. He will reward you. And here, this seal is the mark of a true Crusader. Take care of it. Okay, we got another seal of Kalar. I'm guessing it's just like this one. Seal of Kalar, where is it? Yeah, now we have two, okay. Whoops. Wow. I hit map, and it's... okay. Map's not working?
Yes!
Okay. Getting some errors in this game. The slowdown last episode, and then... what does this do? Oh, this puts a note. You can't go any faster than this? Here we are. Alright.
Yes.
I can't even zoom in or out. Well, we need to find what's his name to get our reward. He's over here. Ladle.
Welcome! What can I do for you today?
A Crusader I saved in the caverns told me to seek you out.
Ah, yes, you helped our poison friend. I tip my cap to you. Here, these potions tumbled off the back of a cart not long ago. Terrible bumpy roads around here.
Right place, right time. Thanks for the potions, and let me know if anything else falls off a cart. May the lady shine upon you always. Much luck to your travels. Okay, we got a potion of stone giant strength, oil of speed, and a potion of absorption. Well, someone has them. I have them. Good for Minsk. He's got a lot of stone. I should remember to give him these. Oh, it's full here. Give her one. I can't even zoom in or out. So weird. It doesn't matter if I'm paused or not. Okay. Well, over here is Halitathlier. We also have to poison that tree. So I think we're gonna deal with Halitathlier and then the tree. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Yes, the Stone Dowser. Next episode, an extra long, extra huge 100th episode, so tune in for that. We'll be getting a lot done, probably finishing up this cavern here. And I'm not sure if we're supposed to go up to the, I was doing that very often now. I'm not sure if we're supposed to go up to the castle, or just put the Battle of Bush and then head back to camp. But in any case, should be an interesting episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.